Scholars believe that it was around about this day in 1752 that the British Empire, including all the American colonies, adopted the Gregorian calendar. Before this, the Julian calendar had been followed, which started the year in March. And so when the changeover happened here in Britain, people lost 11 days of the previous year. Now this did not go down too well, and there was actually rioting in the streets because people believed that the government of the time had actually stolen these days from them, and they were not too happy about it. Do you ever feel that you've had time stolen from you? Maybe when you've sat down and watched a film that turned out to be really disappointing, or you've done something else that equally felt like a waste of time. We sometimes use that phrase, well, that's 2 hours of my life I'm never getting back. But these are just trivial things that make us feel like we've wasted time on something that turned out to be disappointing. There can be times in our life, however, when we do feel like we've had time or opportunities stolen from us. Maybe because of an illness that disables you for a while, or a bad relationship that you were in that stopped you from being who you were meant to be. Maybe you made bad choices, and the consequences of that are that you miss out on some opportunities, and it can feel like time just passes you by. But there is a verse in the Bible that I want to encourage you with today. A prophet named Joel wrote to people who had suffered loss at the hands of swarms of locusts who had destroyed their way of life. And God said to the people, "I will compensate you for the years that the locusts have eaten." So if you feel like you've had time stolen from you, and the locusts have robbed you of the life that you hoped for, then talk to God about it, because He is in the business of restoration.